wanted to share my semi-trailer creek crossing bridge. It's a 45-foot semi-trailer installed with an excavator. Get on top here. Found an old trailer, cost me $2,600 delivered, and the guy charged me $400 to install it. So, cheapest thing I could build, cheaper than what I could build with what it would tote. Hope it give you some ideas.